Hello students, today we are going to study about pronoun. I hope you remember that it is one of the part of the speech. Students, it's a general reminder to show a thumbs up with your name in the comment section once you are done with the video. It is a part of your assignment. What is a pronoun? A pronoun is a word that takes the place of a noun or nouns in a sentence. That means we use pronoun in the place of noun. For an example, Hari is absent because Hari is ill. Here what is the noun? Hari. To avoid the repetition of noun, we use the pronoun. So, Hari is absent because he is ill. He is pronoun. Types of pronoun. There are different types of pronoun, such as personal pronoun, emphatic pronoun, reflexive pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, relative pronoun, exclamatory pronoun, possessive pronoun, interrogative pronoun, and indefinite pronoun. We are going to study personal pronoun. Personal pronoun. It is again divided into two parts. I, she, he, it, we, they, you. All these comes under subject pronouns. These pronouns replace a noun or nouns in the naming part of the sentence. Naming part means the subject part or the noun that does an action. See the example. That man has a mustache. Now that man, this is called the naming part or the noun that does an action. You can also say the subject. To replace the subject, what I have used? He has a mustache. Students, please note, I, she, he, it. These are the pronouns for the singular nouns. We, they are used under the plural pronouns. And you, we use for both singular as well as plural, will be explained to you later. Second type is object pronoun. Me, her, him, us, them, you. All these comes under the object pronoun. These pronouns replace a noun or nouns in the telling part of a sentence. What is the telling part of the sentence? You can also call receiver of an action or object. See the example. The headmistress likes Neha a lot. Now here, who is the headmistress? It's a subject. Likes is a verb. So Neha is a receiver of an action. That means in place of Neha, I used the headmistress likes her a lot. Now, me, her, him. All these pronouns are used for the singular noun. Us, them. These two are used for the plural noun. You again used for both singular as well as plural. Pronoun you. As I said, you is used for both singular and plural nouns. I'll explain this with an example. See the singular part. Rita said, "You are intelligent, Hari." Rita is saying to a boy, "You are intelligent." See the plural part. The coach said, now coach is saying to a group of people, "I have faith in all of you." In this way, you is used both for singular as well as for plural. Pronoun it. It is used for animals and things. See the example. A woman walks with a dog. The dog has a bushy tail. So, a woman walks with a dog. In place of again the dog, I used it has a bushy tail. In the same way, we use it for the things. Explanation of personal pronoun is over. I hope you have understood the same. If still you have a doubt, use the comment section and type the query there. Assignment, question 1. Complete the following sentences using appropriate pronouns. First, Mike can't attend the party because dash has a lot of work. Option he or him. Next, dash started feeling well after few days. Her or she. Next, Marta is good storyteller. Dash told a ghost story that scared everyone. Option her or she. Next, dash bought the bike for ₹20,000. Option them, they. Next, give dash the document. Option I, me. Question 2, revision of noun.